Ahojte všetci, tuto je Miňo a vítajte pri ďalšom dieli Assassin's Creed 2. Tak pokračujeme v tejto skvelej hre. Mikrofón mi funguje, takže pokračujeme. V minulom dieli to bola naháňačka v horách. A teraz je čas ísť loďou do Benátok. Leonardo už na mňa čaká, tak už ho nebudem zdržovať. Áno, počujem ťa, Leonardo, už idem. Som za tebou.
Ezio, here! Over here! Thank you, Ezio. You saved my life. I did what had to be done. You would have done the same. I doubt it. Bravery is not my strong suit. I owe you a debt, brother.
Di niente. Tutti a bordo! Fra poco si salpa!
That's our traghetto. Venezia waits.
Where's your pass?
What pass? You don't have a pass?
You cannot enter Venezia without a pass. Who invited you?
Nobody.
Basta! No pass, no entrance!
Don't worry, Leonardo. I'll come up with something.
Don't just stand there! I need help!
Musím pomôcť tamtej žene. Tak dobrá, potrebujem čln. A je tam. Ako sa tam vôbec dostala?
Madonna.
Oh, you're good. The ladies must like you.
I wasn't looking to impress. Only to help someone in distress.
Which is exactly why you impress. And you are Messer...
Auditore. But please, call me Ezio.
I'm Caterina. Now,
Caterina.
Ezio, we must find you suitable reward. Do you have any suggestions?
There is perhaps something you could help me with.
I'm all ears.
Yes, signora. Whatever you say, signora.
He won't trouble you anymore. I took care of it.
Thank you, Caterina.
Perhaps we'll see each other again. Should you ever find yourself in the city of Forli, it would be my pleasure to welcome you.
I look forward to enjoying your hospitality.
Please accept my most humble apologies, Messere. Had I known...
It's quite all right, my friend.
Tak, fajn. Predtým, než vstúpim na loď a dokončím sekvenciu, myslím, že by som mohol ešte No, presne to som chcel povedať, že si pôjdem po peniaze z vily. Možno aj pár pokladov pozbieram po ceste a až potom pôjdem na loď. Bude to trvať dlho, takže to vystrihnem a... No nie, že vystrihnem, zostrihnem tak, takže zostrihnem a no. Keď budem hotový, tak pôjdem na loď.
Buongiorno. Salute, Ser Ezio. Shall we take a look at the list? Buon viaggio.
Metal. Signore, return anytime.
Tak, fajn, som späť. A no, rozhodol som sa, že keď si pôjdem aj po ten, no, po tie peniaze, aj po, že pozberám zo pár pokladov, tak že si pokupujem aj nejaké brnenie. Ako vidíte, mám na svojich rukaviciach aj na hrudi nové a takisto aj nový meč mám, keď silnejší, rýchlejší, takže stalo to za to, aspoň dúfam. A tak som teda pripravený ísť do Benátok. Som zvedavý, ako budú vyzerať Benátky v tejto hre. Keďže už som veľakrát hovoril, že som bol raz na dovolenke v Benátkach. Tak sa spomínam.
Be careful, Ezio. Do you know who that was? My next conquest. I don't think so, Ezio. That's Caterina Sforza, daughter of the Duca di Milano. Her husband is...
Husband?
Si. Her husband is the Lord of Forli. That woman is as powerful and dangerous as she is young and beautiful.
Sempre come una donna per me.
Takže Caterina Sforza. Ona sa mu asi páči.
Everything all right?
Better than all right. You're making amazing progress.
Amazing's quite a strong word.
Takže som späť, ako...
Prolonged exposure to the animus can have... side effects.
Awesome.
It's nothing to worry about. You haven't shown any of the symptoms.
Symptoms? What symptoms?
Degradation of cognition, temporal hallucinations, multiple awareness issues, overlapping realities, you know.
So what you're saying is...
What we're saying, Desmond, is if you're not careful, you may not need the animus to visit with your ancestors, which wouldn't be a bad thing, assuming you could control it. Up until now, though, no one has.
Subject 16.
We have safeguards, Desmond. And they kept him in the Animus for way too long, sometimes days at a time. We're being careful with you.
I hope so.
Anyway, I was hoping we could test out your skill retention. See if you've picked up some of Ezio's abilities.
I'm game.
Great. Meet me downstairs when you're ready.
Takže som späť ako Desmond. Tak, no, aspoň si oddychneš trošku z toho, no, väčšinou bojovania ako tvoj predok. Za svojho predka. Alebo Neviem, ako to vysvetliť. Že trošku pokoja od Animusu. Takže Lucy hovorila, že sa s ňou mám stretnúť tuto dole. Tak.
So what's the plan?
We're gonna see what you've managed to retain. Come on. Abstergo's out there, looking for us. They're better funded and better equipped, so it's only a matter of time before they find this place. We need to be ready for them when they do. I want you to activate the warehouse's defense system. I'll let you figure out how to reach the sensors.
Oh, come on. Not even a hint?
Open your eyes, Desmond.
Tak fajn.
There! On him!
Čo?
Lucy? I'm seeing things.
Do the hallucinations last longer than 30 seconds?
No.
Then it's nothing to be worried about. It'll pass.
Tak ako hovorili o tých vedľajších účinkoch, že začína mať halucinácie. Raz, dva. Dobre, ani toto nebolo dlhšie ako 30 sekúnd.
So, how am I doing?
You've picked up every single one of Ezio's skills. The adoption rate is fantastic. Another day or two and we'll be done.
All right, you gotta tell me. Why Ezio? Why Italy? I mean, we could have just gone back to Altair again. Followed him during his early years.
It started with 16.
Ah, good old Subject 16. He repainted my room, you know. With his blood.
I'd been going through his files. Vidic flagged a couple of his Animus sessions. A bunch of different ancestors, different dates and locations. Ancient Africa, the Middle East. But towards the end, he became obsessed with Italy. I think he knew about the vault. A few of the records of his later Animus sessions are missing. And the sessions that are there... After everything the Templars put him through, after everything I put him through, it's all scrambled. If we hadn't pushed 16 so hard, we'd have the answers already. And maybe he'd still be alive.
So you're after the Codex and the Vault.
I knew you had an ancestor in Italy who was at the center of all of this.
Takže, no tiež som si hovoril, že keď začali s jeho predkom Altairom, že či s ním aj prečo s ním nepokračujú. No, že vraj Vidic bol posadnutý Talianskom. Tak, no, zistili, že Ezio má predka z Talianska. A je tam nejaký, že... Vault, ako nejaký safe alebo čo. Aj kódex, v ktorom sa asi skrýva ten kus Edenu. Zaujímavé. Už... Som hotový, hej. Dole, Desmond.
All right, I think we're done for the day. You should get some rest.
Lucy, what happened to 16 wasn't your fault. You were just as much a prisoner as I was.
Thanks. Good night, Desmond.
Dobro, Lucy.
I'm glad you're here.
Tak, fajn. Čo si ideme schrupnúť? Oh. Počkať, toto už nie je Taliansko, toto sú templári. Krížiaci. Začína mať vidiny o Altairovi. To je to. Nejaká asasínka.
Oh.
Takže som späť ako Altair.
Where am I? It's Aker.
To je Akon.
Altair. How the hell? Not even in the Animus. I must have passed out. Just having some kind of weird dream. Going without sleep for who knows how long. Guess I shouldn't be surprised. That must be his target.
Tak fajn, som späť ako Altair a musím prenasledovať túto asasínku. Trošku si tam uviazla, čo? A tam tým templárom to vôbec nevadí. Tak. O, dobré. Chceli svoje súkromie, no. Fajn, skok viery. Zbohom, Mária.
Wait a second. I'm following Alta here. I'm stuck here with Maria. Oh shit. That must be. This is one weird dream.
To čo na to deň však aj urobil dieťa. Ďalší tvoj predok, Desmond. Krvná línia pokračuje.
Sorry to barge in on you like this, but it's getting late and we were... Hey, you okay?
Yeah, all good. Weird dreams, that's all.
All right. I'll let you get ready. See you in a few.
Ah, good of you to join us.
Sorry, long night.
What a professional, what a professional approach.
Leave him alone.
Well, you'll forgive me if I want to get some actual work done.
Madness, isn't it?
Sean, please, that's enough.
All right.
Hej, hej, zostan tam pri svojom počítači, ty fajnovka britská. Ktorý si myslí, že je najmúdrejší na svete, alebo čo. Tak fajn. Ideme naspäť k Eziovi. Benátky. Mesto na vode. Ako to niektorí nazývajú. Leonardo.
Messer Da Vinci.
Yes?
Buongiorno e ben arrivato. I'm Elvise. Signor Donna has asked that I escort you to the workshop. Are you ready? Ah, Venezia. What other place is as beautiful, as stable? As perfect.
Áno, Benátky sú nádherné.
Come, I will show you her wonders. Our first stop, the Rialto Bridge. Behold the elegance with which she spans the Grand Canal, a symbol of Venetian unity and pride.
Most Rialto. Most Rialto. Fine.
Here we are, San Giacomo di Rialto, oldest church in Venice.
San Giacomo di Rialto.
And her clock tower. Magnifico. Come, there's more to see.
Poďme pozrieť aj námestie Svätého Marka.
No other city can match the size of Venezia's markets, be it spices or silk, from near and far. There is.
You were told to stay home, but the rent is paid. I have every right to sell here.
Emilio disagrees.
No, stop, stop!
Let us continue the tour elsewhere.
Chudák. Predával chutné rybičky a zrazu mu to zničia.
Look, isn't it amazing? Would you mind buying it for me? I left my money with my bags.
Hey, mind your step, Corleone.
Zase mu zobrali. Či? Nie, nezobrali. Najskôr zase myslel, že mu zobrali peniaze.
Here we have the Palazzo della Seta, home to Emilio Barbarigo.
Palazzo della Seta.
A closer look, but with the way things are now...
Why? What's happened?
He is attempting to unify the merchants beneath a single banner. There's been resistance, some of it violent.
What kind of resistance?
They say they're fighting for the people, for freedom or some such nonsense. Bagianate, if you ask me.
They destroyed my stand. I demand compensation.
Here you are, then.
The Doge will know about this. I'll report you to the council.
Good luck with that, my friend.
What are you doing?
You're under arrest for disrupting commerce.
What? You just invented that. There's no such law.
There is now.
No, stop!
Oni ho zatkli len kvôli tomu, že sa sťažoval za to, že im zničili stánok. To je nespravodlivé. Toto je jeho dielňa.
And now I present to you your workshop, Sir Da Vinci. We spared no expense in its design. You'll see, it is perfect, as if you never left Firenze. I wish you great success and hope you enjoy Venezia as much as she enjoys having you.
So, here we are. Exciting, isn't it? Care to come in?
Maybe later. I need to visit the Palazzo della Setta. Try and gain an audience with Emilio.
As you wish. But should you find yourself with free time, or another codex page, don't hesitate to visit. My door is always open.
Grazie, my friend.
Di nulla.
Nemáš za čo, kamoš. Leonardo je proste super. Bottega.
I found this awesome place.
Emilio Barbarigo, titan of Venetian industry, terror of the underworld. Aided by his powerful family, he cornered the market through smart business practices such as edging out the competition and lobbying the government. He funded the Venetian police force almost single-handedly, keeping the streets safe from crime and his finances tax-free. Emilio claims to be a supporter of the Republic. The problem is, once you own the police force, voting becomes, well, inefficient. As does, you know, opposition.
Fine. A tuto už vidím aj úkryt asasínov. Teda templárov. Templársky úkryt, tak. A najskôr pôjdem na... Na vežu, aby som mohol si zosynchronizovať mapu. Čo sa stalo? Na chvíľu to zamrzlo. Áno. Dúfam, že sa mi toto v Benátkach bude dobre robiť parkour. Papa. Je to pekná hudba. Tak. Takto vyzerajú Benátky v hre. No. Takže z hora vyzerá ako doslova, že ostrov. Ale je to pekné. A tam aj vidím námestie Svätého Marka, aj palác Svätého Marka. Palazzo di San Marco. Aspoň si myslím, že je to palác. Áno, určite.
the council again, all chips.
Fine. Tak teraz buď pôjdem tam, alebo pôjdem rovno na hlavnú misiu. No tak asi pôjdem na hlavnú misiu. A si tam zosynchronizujem mapu a až potom pôjdem do... dámy. A až potom pôjdem do úkrytu, do páru. Ja som nechcel ísť dole. Však les, hore. Dobre.
Hey, did you have anything to do with the club?
Sklapni.
I want no part of this.
I've been a good woman.
Madmen. All madmen.
How best to get inside? I'll scale the wall and... oh, that's not good. Never make that jump. Need to find another way.
Toto sú asi tí povstalci.
Remember you.
We need to go.
You never did apologize for knocking me over.
Now!
Va bene, where to?
The water.
That doesn't exactly narrow it down.
Tak dobre. To bude bolieť.
Go, go!
Come any closer and I'll cut you to pieces.
Teda... to zanechám otrinu. Rosa. Tak sa volá.
I'll do anything. Just let me go.
O, to nie, to som nechcel. Poďme. Hlavne si šetri energiu, Rosa. Prečo to opakovať? Viem. Hrozný lukostrelci.
I'd be better off on my own. I'd be better off on my own.
Prestaň to opakovať.
What are you doing? Hurry up!
Ja si mám švinu, to ty tu bojuješ s nimi namiesto toho, aby si utekala.
What are you doing? Hurry up!
To ty začínaš bitku, nie ja. Môžeš prestať opakovať každú jednu vetu. Kam vlastne ideme?
Never did catch your name.
Rosa.
Onorato, Rosa. I'm Ezio.
I know.
What do you mean, I know?
Non ora. Now is not the time for small talk. Why are you blind?
Dobre, neboj sa, Rosa. Za chvíľu budeš vyliečen na... Dobre, k ním radšej nie.
Hugo!
What's this?
Rosa's been wounded.
Pass her here. We'll go the rest of the way in the boat.
Careful. Go! I'll deal with the guards.
Sklapni.
Kill them, Ezio, quickly!
Počkaj, ktorí sú ďalšie? Kde sú? Ešte. Dobre, ďalší bude tá. Tam je ďalší. To nedočiahnem. Dobre, poďte. Teraz.
They're all over the rooftops. Do something quickly.
Sú na strechách. Ale nie na týchto. Bože, ja prečo idem hore? Počkaj.
Stop them!
sklapni. Tak sú ešte ďalší. Už nikoho nevidím. Tam bude asi ďalší. Dobre, už nikoho nevidím. Myslím. Ani tam už nie je nikoho. A kam oni chcú ísť? Aha, tam je ešte jeden. Super. Oni tam stoja? Aha. Hneď tam som. Spadol.
He's dead, idiota! Say a prayer later!
Porco demonio!
I need to see Antonio!
Be careful! Let me do it! Go and find Antonio!
Sto Ugo, do what he says!
Quell'ultimo arrivato dagli ordini!
Hey! Wake up!
Zostaň hore, Rosa.
We need help!
Where's Antonio? Make yourself useful. Clear a space for her. Put her down there.
Send for help.
Thank you.
Rosa, what's happened?
Just get this out of me.
Soon. Let's have a look first. Clean entry and exit through the thigh. That's good.
Get it out!
Rosa, we must take care not...
Now!
Come voi. Tenetela. I'm sorry, Piccola.
Sorry! Ficcatelo nel culo, you're sorry!
Go fetch Bianca and be quick. Help me with this.
How?
Take a clean piece of linen. When I remove my hand,
Press the cloth into your wound. Are you ready? Now! Ben Fine, you work well under pressure. She's spirited this one.
Porca puttana!
Avanti! Get Rosa inside so that Bianca can close the wound.
Avanti.
You'll be all right. The worst is past.
Ti venisti il cancero, brutto bastardo! A te che la grandissima troia di tua madre!
Thank you. Rosa is most dear to me. If I had lost her...
I've always had a soft spot for women in distress.
So I've heard. Don't look so surprised. We know all about you, Serezio. Your work in Florence and the rest of Tuscany. Good work, too. If a little... unrefined.
Then you know why I'm in Venezia.
I can guess. When you have a minute, come see me in my office. There's something we should discuss.
Tak, dobre. Myslím, že teraz už môžem ísť do tamtoho úkrytu templárov. Až potom pôjdem tam tam k ním. Alebo počkať. Tak možno ešte... Možno ešte s nimi pobudem.
Avanti. Yes. Prego. Can I offer you something? Biscotti. Un caffè.
What's caffè?
An interesting concoction brought to me by a Turk merchant. Here. Have a taste.
Dobre, rád si dám kávu.
A little bitter, if you ask me. It just seems lacking somehow. I don't know, have you considered adding sugar, maybe? Or latte?
I suppose it's something of an acquired taste.
Oh, no.
Enough about that. Now, where were we?
Hodilo by sa k tomu mlieko alebo cukor. Mám rád. Aj s mliekom, aj s cukrom kávu.
The palazzo costas dearly. It will take time to recover. No doubt Emilio will use this pause to strengthen his defenses and continue his oppression of the district. You may not share our motive, but I know you share our goal.
Why not gather your forces and try again?
To act in haste would only bring more losses. No, we must resupply and draw new plans.
Can ill afford to sit around and wait?
Nor would I want you to. Work with us instead. Already my men begin to mend today's wounds. Seek them out. They'll put you to work. The sooner you aid them, the sooner we can strike.
Molto bene, messere. I accept.
It is the right decision.
Okay. Ah. Vyzerá to, že Rosa už je vyliečená. Zotavená. Tak sa jej spýtam.
Salute, Rosa. You seem to be healing well.
How are you finding Venezia?
It has its charms. How do you deal with the smell? Che schifo.
So? What brings you to me?
I was hoping you could help me with something.
And that would be...
I want to learn to climb the way you do.
Oh. Va bene, I can do that. Well, I can't, but Franco can. Franco, muovere il culo! Show Ezio how to reach the top of that scaffold. Begin in a hanging position. Then jump to the ledge above you.
Oh.
As you reach it, grab it with your hand. Pull yourself up. There. See how it works?
I think so.
Only one way to find out. Try for yourself.
Tak to je zaujímavé. To by sa mohlo hodiť. Takže...
Jump, Ezio!
Dobre. Už viem ako.
Grab the ledge at the height of your jump.
So? How did I do?
I've seen better.
Ah, you wound me with your cruel, cruel words.
All right, Smargiasso. Let's put your skills to the test.
I'm all ears.
Meet me in front of the Frari.
Tak fajn. A naučil som sa novú techniku. Ďakujem, Rosa. Dobre. Tak... myslím, že to tu už ukončím. Takže... ak sa vám toto video páčilo, dáte like a odber a uvidíme sa na ďalšom dieli. A nezabudnite, nič nie je pravdivé, všetko je dovolené. Čaute.